vessel measures the time needed to turn the egg white from a liquid state to fully solid state. The time difference needed to perform the same task at the same conditions between the old mixer and the new mixer, it will show the difference of the energy used by each of them. Meaning, the device that performs the same task at the same conditions using less time, it will use less energy, meaning will have the higher energy efficiency. Now, let's start to test the old mixer. Now let's start testing the new design mixer. It has two blades for all the design, adding one superstructure and one synchronizing mechanism. The new design mixer, compared to the conventional one, performs the same task at the same conditions in less than half of the time, which means it uses less than half the energy, meaning it more than doubles the energy efficiency. Now the next part of the video will analyze the test results, so I would like to thank anyone watching this video up to this point. This video is showing a test between the new beater versus the old beater for the planetary mixers. Also measure the time needed to mix basic cake consisting of sugar, butter, eggs, flour, etc. Sugar, butter, eggs, etc. The same planetary mixers, the same speed.
I will mount the new mixers.
This video will show a test between the new construction mixer versus the old construction mixer using plaster. I have already done a test video between the new construction mixer versus the old construction mixer using paint. The difference between the last test and this one is the density of mixing material, plaster instead of paint. The mixer palette in this case has an enclosed synchronizing mechanism. This test will measure the time needed to mix the plaster used in construction. The time difference needed to perform the same test and the same conditions between the old and the new mixer will show the difference in the efficiency used by each of them. Again, the test conditions are the same number of mixers, the same number of blades between two mixers, the same amount of water, the same amount of plaster, the same containers, the same power pool. Energy, user efforts, etc. On the other hand, the quality of mixing is improved because of different reasons, such as counter-rotating blades, which create counter-rotating bonuses, gap effects created between counter-rotating blades and the blades and support structure, vertical movement of mixing material where the lower blade pulls the material up, while the upper blade pushes it down.